Welcome back to our calendar collector. Let's go ahead and roll to see what we're going to add on today. All right, so we're doing 4 times 2. We can skip count by 4 2 times, 4, 8. So we're going to add on 8. We're starting at 2:41, so we're going to jump 8 minutes and land on 2:49. Okay, that brings our elapsed time today to 8 minutes, and then 161 plus 8 is 169. So that's our total elapsed.